Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I would like to tell you something about temperature sensor. In this picture you can see you have the composite boiler, you got the auxiliary boiler. So right now the engine, main engine is running, and you can see the composite boiler showing 5 bar. This is the pressure. Whereas we have exhaust inlet temperature 207 and outlet you see 139.9 degrees Celsius. So now the plan is to change this sensor. So this sensor is of the range 0 to 500 range. So now we want to change the sensor here. So what we are doing is we are changing the sensor of exhaust temperature outlet. So one important thing which you should understand is that when you're changing the sensor, you should put the range correctly. So in the computer you have to put the range 0 to 500, that is the range of the temperature sensor. But in case you put it 0 to 450, that time you will get a wrong reading here. So whenever you change any temperature sensor, always make sure check the range on the temperature sensor, then accordingly you put the range here. So if you put a wrong range, you get a wrong reading. So I just run the video for you to show you if you make a mistake what will happen. So now right now here you click it, click here. Once you click, then you will go on the parameter, alarm parameter list. So once you go on the alarm parameter list, then initially it is 500 range, so you are right now getting the right reading. Once you change to 450, come here, click here, then go on the alarm parameter. Now it is 500, I'm changing it to 450 to show you that if you make a mistake what will happen. So click here, now it is actual 500 is correct. Now I change it to 450. As soon as I change 450, you can see the temperature here changing from 139. You can see this should go down. You see it's gone down. You can see here 126.3. So this is very important. So 126.3 here. Again, when I change back to 500, you will get back the correct reading. So for electrical officer on board the ship, this is very important. I am changing back to 500 again. Once I change back to 500, you will get the right reading again. So you can always make a mistake when you're putting the range, so be careful. So this is one part very important for all electrical officer on board the ship. So you put the correct range, and also do not forget to put the alarm range also. Do not change the alarm settings, any of this. So very important, and test these alarms. Very important. Sometime if you testing alarms and you forget to put the value here, then you will not get any alarm. So always make sure that whenever you test alarm by simulating the system, put back the limit so that you are safe. If you have any message regarding this, please let me know. Thank you.